This video explores Casa de Lavra, a stunning architectural project that exemplifies the perfect synergy between architect and client. The architect, Ricardo Azevedo, emphasizes the unique relationship with the client. Their shared vision allowed for an uninhibited design process, where sketches swiftly transformed into reality. This trust between architect and client is paramount, as Azevedo acknowledges the inherent risk and challenge of designing for the future. In Casa de Lavra, complete creative freedom was granted, with only time constraints and the simultaneous construction process serving as boundaries. The project began with a critical analysis of the pre-existing structure, a traditional 1980s house with arched doorways, a plinth foundation, and a surrounding garden. However, this house lacked architectural merit, and most importantly, it failed to connect the indoor and outdoor spaces. There was a stark separation between these two environments, and Azevedo aimed to blur these lines, creating a seamless flow between the interior and exterior. The new design revolves around the concept of being simultaneously inside and outside. The house is elevated from its base on three distinct volumes: the lobby, the expanded living area, and a new social space. This intentional elevation strengthens the connection between the interior and the surrounding nature. Thank you. The living room further exemplifies the blurring of boundaries. It can be transformed into a porch, and a sculpture by Paulo Neves unfolds to create a one-of-a-kind wine tasting experience. This carved door adds an organic touch, further enhancing the connection between the interior and the exterior garden. Sensory experiences are interwoven throughout the various spaces. The social area exemplifies this by being enveloped in lush greenery and textured marble, creating a distinct and inviting atmosphere. The architect describes the homeowner as a gardener, someone who inherently belongs outdoors. The house reflects this connection to nature, transforming into a home without walls. The garden itself is likened to a sculptor's canvas, where the client has molded the space into a work of art. The layout prioritizes order and functionality. The bedroom suites provide tranquility and privacy, while the living areas seamlessly connect with the captivating pool area. This multi-level pool area boasts exquisite materials and a unique wall that transforms into a waterfall, adding a touch of serenity with its cascading water sounds. Thank you. Previously, despite its proximity, the sea remained unseen from the house. To rectify this disconnect, a suite with a balcony was constructed on the second floor, offering breathtaking views of the horizon. As Azevedo himself says, from now on, the house glimpses the sea. The sea was close by, but couldn't be seen. Now the boats who wait at the Porto de Lixos are the background of a glass wall who opens up into the horizon.
Thank you.
Casa de Lavra is a testament to the power of collaboration and a well-defined vision. By prioritizing the connection between the indoors and outdoors, the architect has crafted a space that is both functional and deeply in harmony with nature. Here's a look at the floor plans of the home.